Fair Go Friday, and I've got Penny Wong, Labor's leader of the Fair Go in the Senate. We talk a lot about the Fair Go, but I actually thought we'd start in the reverse. Penny, where do you see unfairness in our society?
Well, it's great to be with you, Patrick, and Fair Go Friday is a great thing to do. Well, I guess first in my area of foreign policy, where you see the need for a fair go for more people, where you see a lot of unfairness, is obviously in the many developing countries around the world, where we see children who don't get access to education, children dying from preventable diseases, levels of infant mortality which are simply unacceptable. We should do better and we should do more. And it is really sad that under the coalition we've seen such cuts to development assistance, nearly $12 billion, and I predict it will continue. And I think that's sad, obviously, for the region, but it's also contrary to Australia's national interests. I mean, we're a country that needs to do more in the world. We know that. We want to engage more with the world. We want to build a better world, and we're going backwards.
Foreign development assistance is just such an important part of that march towards a fairer society here at home and abroad. Labor's got a great record on foreign development assistance, but also there's some things to celebrate here. And so in terms of fairness, do you think it's important we celebrate the wins too?
Of course it is. And look, we're here in the Senate caucus room. It's a secret place that people like Patrick, who's from the other side of the parliament, often don't get to
Thank
be
Thank you
here.
For letting me
well,
be in
I'll
here.
I'll let him be here. But just over there is the Senate chamber where, of course, we passed the marriage equality bill with bipartisan support, or I should say cross-party support. And that was a great day. Went on to become law, went through the House of Representatives later. But the thing I love about that win is that it was a win for the country. The Parliament finally acted, but the Parliament acted because the Australian people acted. And, you know, that was a great thing for the country to do. So that was a win for fairness.
It was a great win, one worth remembering. That's Fair Go Friday.